Just because they smile and eat chicken doesn't mean they've learned to master their emotions.